Hello, and welcome to the Schedule Assistant how-to video. The Schedule Assistant helps you find and schedule classes that avoid your personal time conflicts, such as work and athletic practice. First, open the campus homepage and click on My CSUSM and log in. Next, open your Student Center, then click on the Schedule Assistant hyperlink located under Academics. Click on the green button that says Click Here. Important, keep this back page open because this page is needed to register for the courses you select after using the Schedule Assistant. In the new window, you will see the Schedule Assistant page. Here is where you tell the system what kind of classes you want to take and when you want to take them. First, choose the types of classes you want to take. Course status indicates the seat availability of the classes you want the Schedule Assistant to use when finding classes. Course type provides a way to include or exclude extended learning courses. Location provides a way to choose where the CSUSM class is taught, either in San Marcos or in the city of Temecula. Instruction mode indicates how the classes are taught. Next, add courses you need to take next term. Select a subject and then a course from the drop-downs. Then click the Add Course button. Simply repeat the Add Course steps to add more courses to your course list. Don't forget, run your Academic Requirements Report, or ARR, before using the Schedule Assistant to see what classes you need so you can add them here. The courses appearing in the drop-down match the types of classes you selected at the top of the page. In this video, Casey Cougar chose Open Classes, Regular University Classes, Hybrid and In-Person Classes located in San Marcos. Only these courses will appear in the drop-down. Back on the main screen, you will see the courses that Casey Cougar needs to take next term. Note, the Schedule Assistant allows you to choose courses even if you have not met the prerequisites. To see the prereqs for a course, click View Edit and then hover over the blue info icon. If you have not met the prereqs or enrollment requirement, remove the course from your course list. Otherwise, you will get a registration error when you try to enroll in the class. Then make sure there is a check mark next to the courses you want to enroll in and click the Generate Schedules button at the bottom to view possible schedules for next term. As you can see, the Schedule Assistant has generated many potential schedules. To narrow down your choices, add the breaks or times when you cannot or wish not to take classes. Don't forget to name your breaks. Click Generate Schedules again. As you can see, your choices are less. You can compare up to 4 potential schedules. Click View to see your chosen schedule. The top of the page displays course detail, such as the number of open seats as well as the number of students already on the wait list. Below it is the weekly schedule. If you see a class that you know you want to take, you can lock that course by clicking the lock icon. This will force the Schedule Assistant to build your potential schedules around that particular course or section. Once you find your preferred schedule, click Send Schedule to Shopping Cart and click OK. Now, return to the back page in your Student Center and click the green Course Enrollment button. Next, click the yellow Import Cart button. Here is where you can view class detail for the courses and also add your name to the wait list if the class is full. Click Next. To continue registering, click the green Proceed to Step 2 of 3 button and then click the green Finish Enrolling button to complete the registration process. Hooray! You are now registered! Enjoy your classes and study hard!